If you are looking for cheap earbuds that do not break your bank and also sound good, well, you are at right place. Here are 5 cheap but good quality earbuds that you can find online.
Number 1. Sony C310 Wireless. The Sony C310 are the best cheap wireless earbuds that we've tested. These lightweight wireless in-ears are very portable, and they're stable enough to wear during a light run or workout. Their amazing 17-hour continuous battery life should be more than enough to last you through long days on the go too. They have a fairly neutral sound profile that's suitable for lots of different types of audio content, and the extra emphasis in the bass range makes audio sound more full-bodied. They don't leak a lot of noise, and escaping audio is quiet and thin sounding, so it shouldn't really bother anyone around you if you listen to your music at loud volumes. Number 2. FIILT1X True Wireless. The FIILT1X are the best budget wireless earbuds under $50 that we've tested. These truly wireless in-ears are well built, comfortable, and have a stable fit, which is great if you want to use them while you're running or working out. They also have a decent battery performance that lasts almost 7 hours on a single charge, and their carrying case holds an additional 3 charges. They have a well-balanced although slightly bass-heavy default sound profile that delivers a bit of extra thump and boom, while fans of EDM and hip-hop may especially enjoy this sound, thanks to their companion app. There are 15 EQ presets for you to try out if you want a sound that better suits your preferences. They have an IP65 rating for water resistance, although we don't currently test for this, and they can block out a decent amount of ambient noise passively. Number 3. Sound Liberty 94 Truly Wireless Earbuds. If you're looking for truly wireless headphones that do a better job of blocking out ambient noise, unlike the T1X True Wireless, these in-ears don't have any sound customization options and have a less stable, comfortable fit, but they're equipped with an ANC feature that enables them to block out ambient noise to an amazing degree. They also have noticeably lower latency on mobile Android and iOS devices, which is great for streaming videos. They have a somewhat bass-heavy, boomy sound profile that might please fans of EDM or hip-hop, but can also muddy and clutter vocals and lead instruments. Their sub-4-hour continuous battery life also isn't particularly impressive, though they do have an auto-off timer to help conserve the charge when not in use, and their case supplies roughly 3 additional charges. Number 4. Earfun Air Pro True Wireless. The best budget wireless earbuds under $100 that we've tested are the Earfun Air Pro. These noise-canceling compact truly wireless in-ears have a comfortable, stable fit and feel quite well built, with a high-grade plastic construction that's rated IPX5 for water resistance, though we don't currently test for that. They supply over 9 hours of runtime on a single charge and have a standby mode to help conserve power, so they shouldn't need frequent recharging, though battery consumption can vary with use. These in-ears have a very well-balanced sound profile, though with just a bit of added bass, emphasizing the thump and punch of genres like EDM and hip-hop without overly muddying or cluttering more delicate vocals or lead instruments. Their ANC system helps them do a great job of blocking out ambient noise, ranging from the low rumble of bus and plane engines to the high-pitched hum of an AC unit, not to mention the chatter of nearby coworkers, though apps and devices compensate to varying degrees for this, so your experience may vary. Number 5. Creative Outlier Air V2 True Wireless. If you're looking for truly wireless in-ears with a broader array of sound customization features, consider the Creative Outlier Air V2 True Wireless. Unlike the Earfun Air Pro True Wireless, they don't have an ANC feature and block out less ambient noise, but they do have a companion app that allows you to fine-tune your listening experience that includes a graphic EQ, EQ presets, and their proprietary Super X5 virtual soundstage feature, which uses head mapping technology to tailor their audio reproduction to the shape of your ears and face, though we don't currently test this function. Depending on your usage habits, they also supply more than 10 hours of continuous runtime and come with a case that supplies roughly 2 additional charges. Like the Earfun, their Bluetooth latency on mobile Android and iOS devices is also quite low, which is good for watching movies or videos.
I hope you like my this video guide. If you like, make sure subscribe and also turn on notification. Thanks for watching and also comment below more videos like this.